All right, this is the first time checking out Papa Roach. We listened to the song Last Resort. Let's get into it.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
Oh.
This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
I love it. It's like so aggressive,
right?
It's like where rap and metal collide.
Man, that intro, I've heard that somewhere.
Where?
I don't know, but I've heard that somewhere. I was like, oh, I may have heard this song, and then the rest of the song came on. I was like, I don't think I heard this one.
That like do 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 do.
No, just like the lyrics and stuff. The rest of the song, all of it. Like you said, it's like where rap and metal collide. Like I haven't heard this rap rock metal combo thing. I haven't heard the song, but that intro, I've definitely heard that, like that clip somewhere.
Dang.
For sure.
Sports.
Probably on like a highlight tape or something.
Something,
you know?
Like that.
I never realized I was fed too thin, till it was too late, and I was empty within. Hungry, feeding on chaos, and living in sin. Devil, spiral, where do I begin? It all started when I lost my mother. No love for myself, and no love for another.
Oh, what a good song. I loved it. It was like the perfect mix of like metal and rap rock.
Yeah, it did mesh together well. It had a good sound.
Yeah, and I felt like he put his heart into it. Like I felt like he was like being really like deep.
I mean, it was a
really
personal song.
Yeah.
You know, it wasn't just like, oh, let me make a radio hit. You know what I mean? Like that was personal.
Right? That was really good. Wow. I like that song. Ooh, that was like, I would put that with like, Let the Bodies Hit the Floor. I put that like, put all of it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I can see those on the same playlist.
That is like my bath playlist, you know what I'm saying? Like you got the shower playlist, which is grunge, you know what I'm saying? And then you got your bath playlist.
You would take a bath? to that?
I would try it. I would try it. Sounds interesting.
What?
You know what I'm saying? Gotta get deep into the grime. You know what I mean? Get deep into it. Soak it up. Cleanse yourself. You know what I'm saying?
Sure. I mean, I totally would not think of this song in that way, but hey, if that's how you like to take baths, go for it.
I think
it.
That'd be so nice. Like a glass of wine, you know, and you're just like, yeah.
No. No.
You don't even take baths.
So, take a bath to a song about, you know, a guy struggling and cutting himself.
Well, I mean, I'm not listening to lyrics.
While you're drinking red wine, while listening to a guy talk about cutting himself.
I'm not listening to lyrics.
No, 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 no.
I'm not listening to lyrics. I'm talking about the sound, okay? The sound of words is different than the meaning of words.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know.